The police chief of Hawk Point, Missouri, was laid to rest tonight, less than a week after a tragic car crash caused his death in the line of duty. Fox 2's George Sells is live in the Webb Center with how he's being remembered. George.
Well, Sandy, Paul Fricke was a busy man, serving part-time as police chief in Hawk Point. He was also a full-time deputy on top of that in neighboring Warren County. He was doing what he loved, serving, when he lost his life last Friday. Burial was tonight in Foley, where a large law enforcement contingent turned out along with family and friends to remember the fallen chief. Fricke was just south of Hawk Point on Highway 47 last Friday when he lost control of his cruiser. Highway Patrol investigators say preliminarily that he slid off one side of the highway, overcorrected, then crashed into a power pole on the other side. A terrible accident. Tonight, as they said goodbye, those who knew Fricke well say they're still learning to cope with his loss.
Been an emotional roller coaster. We go from sharing stories, laughing, to crying, and preparing for today. So it's been rough on the guys.
Every single deputy on the Warren County Force was able to attend the funeral because the folks at the Missouri Highway Patrol covered all their calls during the services. Now, if you'd like to leave comments, memories about Chief Fricke, you can go to our website, fox2now.com, click on this story, go to the comments section. We're live in the Webb Center. George Sells, Fox 2 News.